relaas van een droefgeestig meisje met de stem van Nymphocaris. Een porseleinen huid, haar frêle lichaam verhuld in een tuniek en haar voeten van sandalen ontdaan. Zij strijkt neer bij de oever van Tiber. De rivier verwelkomt haar. Ach, meisje, staak je verdriet. Daarop haalt het meisje diep adem en spreekt. Ik ben eenzamer dan een nachtegaal. Mijn hart bloedt heviger dan een rund. Daar mijn ziel vaker verlaten is dan de aarde om de zon draait. Ik smeek je om raad. De Tiber neuriet woorden. Hic spinas oligit ille rosas. Dan verschrompelt de rivier met een grimas. En hoort het meisje de maan zingen. Verschijnt de zon en hij spreekt, meisje, je maakt een fout, de maan zal jou bedriegen. Maar het meisje gelooft hem niet en zij schenkt de maan haar hart. De zon schreeuwt het uit!
Oh, Hi, my name is George Dimitriou, and I will be presenting my piece Joy of Unbeing at this next NMA. To tell you a little bit about the piece is basically about the gym, working out from the drinks, and saying things that they really are in a certain way as good as. So basically, the piece is about this as we were working with our expectations. And things are going to change with the truly love. Much of our support. Thank you.
I had a dream. I was walking through my old school, which looked about as old as it feels to me now. It hasn't been that long. Then again, time discriminates. It favors the good years and hurtles through them like voltage, leaving the rest overstretched like discarded licorice. My time, taping in corridors and chalkboards, chewing gum. The school was empty.
For the most part. Only the janitor, the same one, stood at the far end of the main hall, expecting my arrival. He mumbled something to me that I don't quite remember. That I knew that I was to follow this person to wherever she took me.
She smiled. I don't remember if I smiled back.
She stretched out
and offered me her hand.
As I took it, I began to tremble too.
Buzzing and vibrating at the same tempo, we strolled through classrooms, past playgrounds, past dining halls, and secret smoking spots. I wanted to stop, but there was no time, they said. Must get going, everyone's waiting. We turned right at the main entrance, the three of us. Maybe it was left. My buzzing stopped, the walls of the corridor were lined with tall glass.
I'm reminded
the glass
of
was still. Returning again as a faint memory of what it was once like to be still. I faced the glass, all my friends and family behind it. How much time has passed? Then again, when is then again? Image. Spirit of my lineage. Spirit of my image.
You see me, and you see me dreaming,
but I've never slept like someone. I've never dreamt like anyone, yet I've always felt like everyone, in that I am atoms and ghosts of a ghost 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 of a ghost. I am books and films. I am quarrels with neighbors. I am yesterday's yesterday and many before that. I am friends and family and pets. I am my dog, oh yes. I am my groceries. I am the buses I missed. I am 1,000 white mountain goats. Nice to be you all, so grateful to be here.
Thank you.
joy of unbeing, the joy of unbeing, the joy of unbeing, the joy of unbeing.